Don't bother to announce me. We're old friends and we both love surprises.
This is Colby Co., Mr. Dexter.
That's what it says on the building.
My business with Denver Carrington is terminated. So what are you doing here?
Unfinished business.
Is that the start or the finish of your business?
That depends on you. I admired your style at the meeting. I liked it even better just now.
Why should that matter to me?
Well, now that we know we have something in common, we can do business together.
I don't like the word common, Mr. Dexter.
No, Dex. I was saddled with my grandfather's first name, Farnsworth. I chose not to use it.
And I choose with whom I do business.
You spoke of an empire.
That's right.
Well, I'm forming one.
Are you? How impressive.
And not with Blake Carrington. You interested?
Maybe.
Tar Sands, Canada. In only four sites near the Athabasca River, there's believed to be more oil locked in those sands than there is under all of Saudi Arabia.
Believed by whom?
By me.
And you're never wrong.
Hardly ever.
You know, extracting that oil can be a very expensive process.
Well, Alexis, Colby has never turned anything down because it was expensive. Now add to that Colby Co.'s clout, my muscle. Together we'll reap a profit beyond your imagination.
Mm. I might be interested. Let's say, 80-20.
I was willing to give you 40%. You underestimate your value, ma'am.
And you overestimate your appeal.
I think we're pretty evenly matched. Let's say 50-50.
Fine. If I were interested.
But you're not.
No, I'm not.
That's your loss. I guess you're not the very smart woman I thought you were. But you're a fantastic woman to kiss. Fantastic.